Bourbon Meridier, it is my honor to introduce to you Sir Alexander Bright Helmson and his consort, Lady Cordell of Phoenix Glade. I introduce to you on this day a man of great skill and strength, a man who is not only strong in mind, but also in body, a man whose speed and perseverance have been tested both in this kingdom and afar. A man who's fought and toppled many foes. I introduce to you a champion of this grand kingdom. He's a man who has poured his blood and his sweat for everyone here, including the lady who holds his heart, Lady Cordell. A man whose integrity and honor come before all else. But even with these accomplishments, he yearns for one more thing. That is to rule for the grand populace of this kingdom. So on this day, with his lady's love guiding each swing of his sword, he fights for the right that he's yearned for so long. And this